Well, after a week of being stuck at home, Oklahoma City students headed on back to class today.
Yeah, and their parents cheered, some of them out loud. Tonight, Tierney Cook taking you to Wilson Elementary School for today's morning bell.
No power here at Wilson, but that wasn't the only problem. Big, huge trees like this down all over campus. Well, crews were able to pick up this mess and also cut the power back on just in time to have classes today. And I found some parents who were way too excited about that.
A bunch of other emails from other moms started popping up. They're school. So very happy. Everybody's so happy. It was fantastic.
Would you like me to see my They're Going Back to School victory dance?
Yes.
Yay!
A more subdued response.
We've all had a lot of special time together.
From the kids, a different reaction.
I don't like school. Not so happy.
My 13-year-old was wondering, I said, Dad, why do I have to go to school if all of a sudden we got to turn right around and come back home? You know, so. And it gives us a break anyway.
Sure, Christmas break for Oklahoma City students starts at the end of the day on Friday. But up until 8:30 last night, students at Wilson were not supposed to be in class today. And then the lights came on.
I called the staff, and a couple of the parents are on our calling tree. So they got the word, so they started emailing people and calling people and telling them there was school today.
Most classes are about half full. The hallway is still a little cold, and the playground shut down until further notice. It will be a busy week for students, but a break for parents.
They miss us. I know their parents miss us, so... It's great to be back.
The students not too happy about the situation with the playground. Yeah, I know, but they were set to take a big test this week, the benchmark test, but the internet's down, so they can't take the test. So the teachers and students are just waiting for that to come back on so they get a little bit of a break. At Wilson Elementary School, Tierney Cook, Eyewitness News 5.
Yeah, Tierney, but for parents, those kids are waiting at school at the very least, so that's all right. Now, you saw Beverly's story in there. She tells us the students will probably make up time at the end of the year. She says two snow days are built into the calendar year, so that means there will be three makeup days. Makeup at the end.